Hello, my name is William Henry. I am a student at Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience. Recently, I have been studying a poem about written by Robert Frost. The poem is Nothing Golden Stay. Two facts about the poem are that this poem, most of the poem is written in iambic trimeter. The other fact is that it represents how life is cyclical, goes in a circle. Here is the poem. Nature's first green is gold. Nature's first green is gold, her heart is hue to hold. Her early leaves a flower, but only so an hour. The leaf subsides to leaf, so Eden sake to grieve. So dawn gonna goes down today, nothing gold can say.